Probably by doing something really memorable, usually an act of generosity that lives in the minds of others, that is meaningful, makes a difference not only in the short run, but in the long run. Well, certainly teaching is one of the ways that one can accomplish that. I think there are others, including charitable donations, an act of generosity that goes beyond the norm. Those are the main things that I can think of.